Good evening, everyone. It's me, Andrew's Movie Corner, back to you once again. Now, we are going to go ahead and move on to part four.
Yep.
Of my DVD collection, that is. And, yep, we actually last left off with the Doom Furnace. We're moving on with Moon Mass and Planet Tell Lie. This is also another good movie. The Tigger movie. have this DVD for 12 years now. Had this one for almost 6 years now. These are the same promo stuff that come with the VHS version. There we go. I think when VHS is to make a comeback, I think that'll be the first time this VeggieTale ever makes a VHS releasing. Probably the first time Larry Boy and the Bad Apple ever makes a VHS release. Yeah. But we're off topic now. This is the Good Guys Dribble feature DVD. It came with Robin Good when I first got that DVD. And I think we're going to go ahead and stop here for part 4, and we're going to do part 5 in a little bit.